Leicester City go to Wembley, and it's the end for Watford. Knockout takes, Almunia saves, knockout follows in, Almunia saves again! Absolutely astonishing. Now here come Watford. Forestieri. Here's Hogg! Deeney! Do not scratch your eyes! You are really seeing the most extraordinary finish here! It almost mirrors the final day! With the very last kick of this playoff semi-final, Troy Deeney wins it for Watford and sends them to Wembley!
Says he hopes that you can see how hard he works coming through in his style of play. Oh, that one is good! What a strike! It's a man from Chelsea, Nathaniel Chalobah, with an absolute rocket! Two in quick succession.